Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and today we are reacting to Robbie Gultom, and this is his audition on X Factor 81. So the song he's performing is 81. So before we start, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Click that bell button to get notified whenever I do upload a video. You guys are gonna see this on Christmas Day, that's why, you know, we look like this. But if you do celebrate, then Merry Christmas. If you don't, you just have an amazing vacation, holiday, weekend, and also a happy new year very soon. So anyways, let's check this out. I'm loving this X Factor. Despite the fact that they keep blocking the videos, it's okay because we love it. My Bahasa is so good now. Like 5%, I know something. So it's very, very good. So bad. So bad. I'm still jealous because there's so many reactors out there that know better than me. And I'm like, how? I'm from Indonesia. What are you talking about? Right? Low key. Why is she so pretty?
Like, comment, and share video ini juga ya. Okay.
She said like and subscribe, okay, and comment. So, ooh, we didn't have any sort of like, wait, am I reacting to the right video? Yeah, because this was requested by one of you guys, so I think it is the audition. There's no talking. His voice has this beautiful like bass. He's not really like going there, but you can hear like the vibrations. I don't know what you call that, those things. I need to learn music. Range in his voice is crazy. He can go from down to up to side, like his voice is like and like it's so beautiful. Whoa. In this one.
Yang udah aku bilang tadi, ketika menyelesaikan tugas akhir atau kuliahku itu, menurut banget dan aku merasa terpuruk. Dan ketika melalui proses itu semua, aku ngerasa susah sekali.
So like this is his song when he's like feeling down about like maybe his studies, like he said, I think the captions are correct, or anything in life. Like he talks, this is kind of like a prayer in a sense, right, for him. His voice is so beautiful. The range, I want to see more of how he can play around with his voice, because we see that he has a lot of room in his voice, if that makes any sense. Because some people, you know, when they sing, you know, okay, this is their capability, I think they can stay in this comfort zone. But him, you can move him up here, down here, down here. Like his voice is just very diverse and adjustable, flexible, there we go, diverse, dynamic, whatever.
Ketika
so I want to see
melalui proses itu semua, aku ngerasa susah sekali menemukan orang yang bisa ngebantu
orang.
Aku nggak tahu siapa yang harus ku cari untuk membantu. Jadi aku relate banget sebenarnya sama lagu itu.
Yes,
ini menarik loh, seberat itu bisa bikin film loh, buat itu mata kuliahnya.
Iya,
berat bener, berarti dia bisa terbeban. Nyanyi tadi lagu itu, kamu pronunciation-nya bagus, kita yang mengerti. Oh,
his enunciation was clear, ya. Yeah.
Apa ngerti gitu aku? Biasanya ada yang aku bingung ngomong apa sih? Ini nggak jelas semuanya sampai selesai aku ngerti.
Hey,
kamu benar-benar menyampaikan rasanya itu tepat banget sih, yeah. Menurut aku. Aku langsung tahu gitu, oh ya, masalah yang kamu punya di hidup kamu itu besar. Aku nggak ngerti, aku sebenarnya pengen loncat sih kalau bisa tadi sebenarnya. Benar-benar kayak. Gitu rasanya
tuh
gitu.
Same.
Jadi terima kasih kamu sudah menyanyikan lagu itu dengan sebegitu dalamnya, sebegitu indahnya, sebegitu kerennya, dan membuat aku bisa ngerasain kamu. Aku connect sama kamu.
Thank you, God.
Bunga. And I, we have the same feeling.
Saya melihat semua pertunjukan. Tadi itu levelnya pertunjukan, karena orang yang nonton, kita yang di depan jadi merasa menonton sesuatu yang membuat kita hanyut, yeah. Dan kita terhibur, kita terbawa. Bukan cuma kamu yang terbawa, kita juga terbawa tadi kan. Saya cuma bilang biasanya.
What is trabajo in Indonesian? Because here in the Philippines, work.
Terbawa. Bukan cuma kamu yang terbawa, kita juga terbawa tadi kan. Saya cuma bilang biasanya kalau Min sama Min tuh jadinya kan kurang pas. Jadi kalau kamu sukanya Judika, yang mentorin kamu tuh mesti jangan sampai kayak Judika. Jadi
beda. It's like if you want a good mentor, don't choose Judika. Why am I explaining it to you guys? You know better than me. And why is it that I keep reacting to this part and I don't know anything? I just feel like, I don't know, I just want to watch it. So excuse me.
Setuju aku. Jadi kalau kamu
daftar,
kamu jadi mentor Judika, kamu jadi mentor, apa, jadi.
And it will help my Indonesian, you know.
Ya udah, jadi setelah nyanyi ini jadi layaknya tuh jadi backing vocal
aja. Choosing Judika is a big mistake. He can be a backing vocal, but not
backing vocal. Bisa menunggu.
So mean.
Kalau hal buruk tuh.
Nggak, tapi
my uncle guys, come on.
Yang pasti bukan dari kamu. Saya nggak bisa ngomong.
Bentar dulu, nggak Judika nggak usah ngomong. Judika nggak usah ngomong. Pokoknya ya udah nih jadi gimana?
Gak adil, gak adil.
Apakah layak?
Tadi di awal kan aku bilang terima kasih karena udah ngefans dan juga pengen
terima kasih.
Iya.
What is makasih?
Justru bener kalau dia tuh bener yang aku bilang. Cita-cita aku tuh kalau cuma mau backing vocal, kalau kamu gagal pintuku terbuka lebar buat kamu.
Pintu depan abis itu pintu belakang.
Pintu lagi. Door.
Wah nih banyak main pintu masanya.
Yeah, I think it's door.
Tapi tadi buat aku yang paling bikin aku jatuh cinta pre-chorusnya.
By the end of this year, I was gonna say, by the end of 2022, you know Indonesian. I said that before.
Aku dengan getaran suaranya yang penuh arti. Jadi terima kasih udah ngefans dan pengen jadi backing vokal, tapi kayaknya kamu belum jadi backing vokal. Mimpi kamu harus lebih jauh, harus bisa menang X Factor justru.
Oh, so was he like a backup singer? Is that what I'm getting, or am I so wrong? I feel like he was a backup singer, and now you're saying no, like you, like. You're not. Oh, is he a backup singer for Judika? Let me know. Am I getting this correctly by the help of subtitles, or am I just good in Indonesian? Please let me know. I think I am very good in Indonesian. Like I said, 5%. And I think Judika is saying, you don't deserve to be a backup singer. You deserve to be like, you know, to fulfill your dreams. Yeah.
Okay, berarti langsung vote aja kalau gitu. Ya udah, yes or no?
Yes.
Layak atau nggak layak?
I don't trust that judge anymore after he said no to my beautiful Alvin.
Kamu butuh 3 yes.
What is his name? Boreal?
Aku yes banget.
Where is Rosa? She's always lost.
Satu lagi. Ariel,
kalau cuaca mendukung, dia punya trauma sama cuaca.
Eh lu jangan bikin cuaca dia mendung tanpa hujan.
Kalau setiap penampilan ke depannya kamu bisa membuat semua orang terpukau seperti saat ini, saya yes banget.
Layak kamu jadi empat yes.
Okay, I need to know.
Saat ini,
how they say four?
Saya yes banget.
Layak kamu jadi empat yes.
I need to learn how to count. I think it meant Robbie. You qualify, not robot. That is beautiful. I love his. I know I watched so long instead of just the performances, but I love him. Yes, he has to be in the limelight, not the backup singer. But yeah, I feel like he has the clearest vocals yet that we've reacted to. Out of all the people that we've seen, he has the most clear and very diverse vocal. Like, you can really teach him. He's like a blank canvas when it comes to like music. You can put him in every genre and he's gonna adapt. I don't know, for some reason I feel like his vocal are just very flexible, so it will be good to mentor him, and I want to see his journey as well. Let me know what you guys thought though. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.